Hello my dear friends, in this video I'll tell you how to replace the word very from our day-to-day conversation. So the first word that I have taken is meticulous. Okay, meticulous means very detailed. If a person is working with each and every details of something, they are called meticulous. Okay, so you can use it in this way. He or she is a meticulous person. Okay, next word is swamped. Swamped is used when somebody is very busy. All right, you can replace very busy word with swamped. I can say, I am swamped with my video making. All right, next word is very interesting. Very interesting can be replaced with the word captivating. All right, you can say, that dance performance was captivating. Next word is grave. Grave means very serious. If there is a problem which requires keen attention, then you can say the situation is grave. Okay, instead of saying very serious, you will say the situation is grave. All right, next word is exceptional. If something is very special, then we use the word exceptional. Okay, you can say, this souvenir that you have brought for me is exceptional. Hello my dear friends, I welcome you all again here in my video series where we are trying to replace very word from our day-to-day conversation. On this topic, I have made few more videos which you can go through in your leisure time. Okay. So today's class, we will begin with the first word, and the first word is blustery. Blustery means very windy. If your day was very windy, you can say the day was blustery. The next word is luminous. Luminous means very bright. Okay, so if you want to, you know, praise somebody's eyes which are very bright, you can say, her black eyes are luminous. The next word in this series is cautious. Cautious means very careful. Okay, so if you want to give instruction or if you want to alert someone, then you say be cautious. Okay, cautious means to be very careful. Okay, instead of saying very in each and every line, you must say be cautious. He or she is cautious. The next word is furious. Furious means extremely angry. Okay, very angry. So, the sentence will be, the proposal of that illiterate, uneducated, unsophisticated boy made me furious. Next word in the list of mine is adorable. If somebody is very cute, then you say adorable instead of this very easy and you know, familiar word, very cute. You will say adorable. She is adorable. Her beauty is adorable. Okay friends, we will meet in our next video. Till then, take care and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thank you. Hello my dear friends, I'm back with few more words by which we can replace very from our sentences. In order to make our sentence enriched and make it a standard one, we require to replace very from our sentences, and that is what we are going to do. In my last video, I have mentioned few words to replace very from the sentence, and the same thing we are going to do today as well. So the first word that I have taken is apologetic. Instead of saying I am very sorry, you can say I am apologetic. Okay. So in this way, we can replace the word very sorry, all right, with apologetic word. Next word is parched. Parched means very thirsty. So if we are saying I am very thirsty, we can say I am parched. I need water. I am parched. Okay. The third word is hideous. Okay. Hideous means very ugly. We can say the look of the monster was hideous. Alright, next word is distraught. Distraught means very upset. Okay, so we can use it in this way. The distraught parent needed help. Okay, so in this way we can replace distraught in this sentence. Next is very tired. Very tired can be replaced with exhausted. I worked throughout the day, therefore I am exhausted. Okay, instead of saying I am very tired, we will say exhausted. Okay, so these are the words which we have prepared. I hope this is going to be helpful for you all. We will come with few more words. Till then, take care.